I got it on camera. Cap. Good steal, boy. That's cap. Sit on that.
I don't know.
Hey, record this for me. No, wait, I'm gonna record this shit for $40.
I'm gonna record it.
Nah, fuck them up. That bitch damn near broke, man. Y'all niggas lost?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm saying.
What, y'all up by like 20?
Yeah. Turn up.
Y'all finna drive back to Orlando right now?
Yeah.
We ain't go back to the hotel?
No. We checked out.
We didn't check out? Hey, stay right here real quick.
Frank.
Shout out overtime.
Dang, I'm ass voice.
Can you?
Is it his own? Bro, why you tell me alone?
What do you say?
I ain't, bro. Wait, it's not on.
Bro, what do you say?
Can you hear me right now? Oh.
Hey, it is recording right now?
Yeah. You got a bandaid on your dick.
Yeah. They gonna post that shit on the Central Point page. Huh? No, we were just in a fight. That's it.
Did he hit you?
No. We was on a bed, like, barely each other, kind of.
Yeah, Ruben said
we hit each other's body.
Ruben said that he hit him in the face a couple times.
Yeah. Ruben, where Ruben at?
Ruben went there.
Ruben went there.
Tell him Ruben said he wasn't there.
Here, here.
Come right here.
He said he heard.
No, you
he know.
Yeah,
he fucked up.
You know he fucked up. Who hit me in my face a couple times?
Ordain.
Ruben, shut the fuck up. You should have known that was Cap.
Was that?
You should have known
I was
that
told
was
that.
It was eight niggas in between us the whole time. The only thing we did was grab each other. Because he read it. I grabbed him. I picked him up, threw him over. I was like, nigga, what you mad for?
It's a dog. Oh, what's up?
Huh?
Oh, he's mad at
the purple. Oh, he's just going through some shit. He's just going through some shit. It wasn't that serious. Nah, nigga, I tried to. I almost broke my finger, bro.
Why are you not
playing with my finger? I think it's an extraction.
Are you playing it?
No.
Why is it not playing?
Because they call the police on this phone. They call the police on
this phone.
He was in the hallway yelling for no reason.
Nah, he ain't saying it.
Just to apologize to me.
He didn't even reply to me. I'm going to get that bitch on Monday, though, for sure.
Oh, they can hear me?